Who's here?
It's me!
Ah! I thought you died.
No, they tried to kill me. My stupid son shot me in the head. Good thing I'm hard-headed.
But the van exploded.
I jumped out. Big whoop.
Well, listen, I don't want to talk to you. You got me in trouble.
What if I told you I could make you rich?
I'm listening.
How about this time? Instead of kidnapping Jeffy, we kidnap a whole bus full of kids. They'll give us like $20 million to get all those brats back.
Okay, I like it. I like it.
Okay, so tomorrow morning, go out and steal a school bus and bring it back here.
All right.
Jeffy, it's time to go to school.
Hey, Danny, can I miss school today since it's my birthday?
No, Jeffy, you're not going to miss school.
Come on, Marvin, let him miss the day of school for his birthday.
But today's Monday. It's the first day of school.
Oh, yeah, Jeffy, you can't miss the first day of school. It's the most important day.
You guys suck. I hate you.
Marvin, I am kind of nervous. I think I have PTSD after what happened last year.
Listen, his mom's dead. There's no way he can get kidnapped again.
Hey, Danny, after school, can we go to the strip club so I can get my willy wet?
No, Jeffy, go to the bus stop.
Fine.
What? Is that a dog in the road? Oh, no, 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 no. I hit a poor maroon dog. Why, God? Why?
Now, how do you start this thing? Oh, yeah, down here. Yeah, listen to that baby purr.
Hey, who's on my bus? Hey, get back here with my bus right now. Hey, hey. Oh, God damn it.
Oh, man, I don't want to go back to school.
I know, I hate it, dude.
What day is my birthday?
Oh, happy birthday, Jeffy.
Yeah, happy birthday, dude.
It's such a birthday on the first day of school.
But he gets the best gift of all, education.
Oh, I just want to punch Cody.
Yeah, you're such a nerd, Cody. Shut up, no one likes school like you do.
Oh, look, guys, it's the bus.
Maybe the teacher will let you go home early today because it's your birthday.
Yeah, maybe. And hopefully there's strippers in your classroom.
Yeah, hopefully. Let's go.
Hey, where's our old bus driver?
He called in sick.
Okay.
Junior, why do you screwball our bus driver?
He said Jackie Chu called in sick.
But isn't he a kidnapper?
Dude, he's a clown.
Yeah, he's trying to turn his life around, Cody, so I'm trying to profile him.
Yeah, okay, but if we get kidnapped, I'm gonna be mad.
We're not gonna get kidnapped. We're going to school.
He stole my goddamn bus. That piece of shit. What? Oh, my bus? Hey, motherfucker, give me my bus back. Give me my goddamn bus back.
Guys, Jackie Chu's banging on the window.
Guys, Junior, I don't think we're going to school.
I'm gonna get you, you motherfucker!
Did you get the bus full of kids?
Yeah, I have the bus full of kids.
Is Jeffy on it?
Yeah, I think so.
You think so or yes?
Both.
Are you sure he's really hit this time?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Okay, just bring him back to the house.
Alright, I'm on my way.
So, Marvin, what are we gonna get Jeffy for his birthday this year?
Well, he's 19 years old and he already has a car.
Why did he take the bus to school?
So he can see his friends for his birthday.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so I was thinking maybe we could sign for an apartment for him.
No, Marvin, he can't move out.
Well, he's 19 years old, baby. He has to move out eventually.
He's in the fifth grade, Marvin.
Yeah, he's 19 years old in the fifth grade. Isn't that a little weird? Who's at the door? Hello?
Piece of shit. Piece of shit stole my bus.
What?
Somebody stole a bus with all the kids in it.
What? Someone stole the bus with the kids in it.
Yeah, I need to come inside and use your phone.
I'm coming down. Baby, where's my phone?
What's wrong, Marvin?
A clown stole a bus with all the kids in it.
Marvin, you said Jeffy wouldn't get kidnapped.
Well, what's it? We just got to figure out what's going on. So what exactly happened?
So I was driving the bus, and all of a sudden I see maroon dog in the room. And I stopped the bus, get out and check on the maroon dog, and then the clown jumped in the bus and steal the bus with all the kids in it.
Is the balloon dog okay?
No, he popped.
So everything you did was pointless?
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay, well, let me grab my phone. You can call the cops. Use my phone. It's already ringing.
Hello? 911. What's your emergency?
A clown stole my bus with all the kids in it.
A clown stole your bus with all the kids in it?
Yes.
Is this some kind of prank call?
No, it was a black clown with orange hair. He stole my bus.
Okay, what color is your bus?
Yellow.
What, like a school bus?
Yes.
Oh, well, that explains why there'd be kids in it. Okay, I'll tell my officers to look for a school bus with kids in it. But it is the first day of school, so it might take us a while to find the right one. But it is being driven by a clown, so I guess that's different.
Okay, thank you.
What'd he say?
He's gonna do it.
Oh my God, Jeffy got kidnapped again on his birthday!
Poor Jeffy!
Simmons. I'm so glad we found this dirt road we can park at. We can just sit here and take naps all day. Nobody ever comes by here.
Yeah, we're literally getting paid to sleep.
Yeah, this is the life. Hold on, I'm getting a call. Oh, man, it's the chief. Hello? Officer Guy? Yeah, it's me, chief. Me and Simmons are doing so much work. We're arresting so many people.
Oh, yeah, so many people.
Yeah, we are saving lives out here.
Well, I need you two to be on the lookout for a yellow school bus being driven by a clown.
Okay, but why?
Well, apparently the clown stole the school bus and kidnapped the kids.
Okay, well, we'll be on the lookout for that. Okay, Simmons, the chief wants us to find a yellow school bus being driven by a clown. He was probably just getting pranked. Simmons, was that a clown driving a school bus?
Yeah, look like it.
Well, time to turn on the wee woo lights.
Oh, that's my favorite part.
Oh shit, he's running, Simmons. I think this is the stolen bus.
Pull over, jackass!
You're not getting away!
Guys, what do you think he's picking us?
Oh, maybe Disney World.
Yeah, he might take us to Disney World.
I don't think so.
Guys, the cops are behind us! Oh shit, the cops! Hold on.
So happy
because Marvin, I'm trying to distract myself.
That might be the cops at the door.
Oh,
people actor here. Did you find Jeffy?
Kinda.
Okay, where is he?
Let me just come in and explain.
Okay. Baby, it was the cops!
Did he find Jeffy?
He said they did.
I said kinda.
So, where's Jeffy?
Wait, is it your birthday? I don't want to give you bad news on your birthday.
What? It's bad news?
Yeah.
Well, no, it's not my birthday. It's Jeffy's birthday.
Oh, God!
We're gonna have a big birthday blowout!
Oh, God!
Can you help us blow up these balloons?
Oh, God!
There's just so many pieces.
Oh, God!
When Jeffy sees this party, his face is gonna explode.
Oh, God!
But we have to finish setting up, otherwise it's gonna be a disaster.
Oh, God!
And I want this party to go perfect, because I don't want to kill a bunch of kids' dreams.
Oh, God!
So where's Jeffy?
Well, we did manage to find the bus, and we managed to stop it, but just as I was running to save the kids, the bus got blown up by a rocket launcher.
What? A rocket launcher? Who shot that?
Jeffy's mom.
I thought she was dead!
Yeah, we thought so too, but it turns out she only got shot in the head. She didn't actually die. The bullet was just stuck in her skull. But don't worry, I shot her in the head a whole bunch of more times, so she's definitely dead now. There's no way she's coming back next year with a bunch of bullets in her face. That would just be silly.
So are the kids okay?
I thought we were past this. They got blown up by a rocket launcher.
Oh my God, no!
Why do I say Jeffy's dead?
Yeah.
Oh my God, baby, I can't believe it.
My daughter was on the bus too, so she's dead. And my partner, life's kind of a little bit more sad if you think about it. I mean, I don't want to make this into a pissing contest, but, you know, I mean, your kid was adopted. I actually had my kid, you know, adopted kid. One kid seems a little worse to me. And I'm still at work, you know, I gotta go around and tell people the kid's dead. That's sad. You know, I mean, throw some sympathy my way. Give me some boo-hoos. You know, I'm having a pretty rough day over.
Oh, I can't believe Jeffy dies. I'm sorry, were you saying something?
Never mind.
Well, oh, great. First my kid dead, and now they're throwing at the door.
I don't think you can really compare the two, but sure.
Oh, can you please answer the door with me? It might be someone scary.
How many scary people do you get at your door?
Can you please just answer the phone with me? Hello?
I'm sorry.
Marvin, it's the clown that kidnapped the kids!
Well, shoot him!
I don't have my gun!
I'm not.
Simmons? I thought you were dead!
No, I escaped the police call. No, I ran over to the bus and rescued the children.
Hey, Dad!
Penelope!
Jeffy!
Wait, you let Simmons run the rest of the kids?
Oh, I dropped them off at their houses. Junior wanted to hang out with his friends.
Oh, good. But wait. Simmons, how did you get out in time? I saw everything explode!
Oh, I'll tell you. Watch this flashback.
Oh, I gotta get the kids out of the bus. Oh!
Come on, kid, get off the bus!
That was a pretty cool flashback, Simmons.
Thanks, mate.
Come on inside!
Alright.
What?
Mommy, I'm alive!
Oh my God, Jeffy, thank goodness! Hey, I'm alive too.
So that clown's in your jail forever, right?
Oh yeah, definitely. Multiple kidnappings and attempted murder.
I ain't trying to kill anybody.
You rammed the cop car with your bus.
Well, to be fair, we rammed him first.
I guess that's true. I guess they do kind of cancel each other out. But still, definitely the kidnappings, though.
All right, listen. What if I can make you some pretty cool animal balloons? Then I won't go to jail, right?
Nice try, but no. Go wait in the cop car.
Okay.
Wait, so you're gonna just let him walk to the cop car?
He knows how to get there.
Marvin, now we can throw Jeffy's birthday party!
Yeah, you have a big birthday blowout!
And go to strip club!
Hey, I'm down. Simmons, drive us to the strip club!
We don't have a car, mate. It blew up in the explosion.
Wait, if we don't have a car, then how is the clown waiting in the car?
Well, I don't know. I'll leave
it here. Is the Uber still outside?
46 lights.
He ran away. The other clown definitely ran away. This could very well happen again.
Wait. So, isn't it kind of cheap that the last movie had a big explosion and this movie had a big explosion?
I mean, hey, look, Star Wars blew up the Death Star twice. Actually, three times, if you think about it, if you count the new ones. You know, so we're original, we're fine.
Let's walk,
up to ads in the game.